Now, first on the Western Slope, you're watching KREX 5 News this morning.
Good morning and happy Friday. Thanks so much for starting your day with all of us here at KREX 5 News this morning. I'm Jennifer Lee. Here's what you need to know to start your day. $3.5 million in grant money has been awarded to help fund projects at the Grand Junction Regional Airport. Congressman Scott Tipton made the announcement Thursday morning. The grant was awarded on the